Okay, so the guy that that you broke up with when this song came out, did he hear it and did he wonder if it was about him or not?
I have no idea. I haven't talked to him since.
You don't even care, do you?
I don't even
You're
care.
like,
I
take
got a
that,
good song
buddy.
out of it.
Take that, buddy. And then you just moved on.
Yeah,
All right, so what's your boyfriend's name now, or can you tell me?
whatever. His name's Evan.
So how long have you and Evan been together?
A year today.
A year today. So happy anniversary.
Thank you.
So that's cool. So now is he musically inclined as well? He's not a bass player, is he?
No,
Okay, good.
he's
Good.
not musically inclined. He
Okay.
leaves that one to me.
Now, so is he 100% supportive?
Absolutely, he's amazing. He's driven me to Nashville and sat around while we filmed the TV show and followed me around while I did writing sessions and everything else. So he's been there and been amazing the whole time.
Oh, well, that's
He's
really
actually
cool.
sitting there listening right now.
Oh, is he in the room with you?
Oh, he is.
Yeah, hey, put Evan on the mic for a second.
How's it going?
Hey, Evan, how are you, buddy?
I'm doing just fine.
Good. So, okay, now I can get some dirt on Ashley real quick.
Oh, goodness.
So
No, none of that.
you've been dating for a year now.
Oh, yeah.
So how is it kind of tough being a boyfriend to somebody that's trying to make it in the business, or do you have to be a special kind of person, I guess, is what I'm trying to say, to be able to deal with that?
Well, I just try to stay there and support. I can, and it's not too hard. I mean,
Do you
she's a handful, but other than that,
do you sit like in the back when she's singing and stuff? She's like, "Yeah, that's my girlfriend up there. That's her. I'm her boyfriend." You do that?
I try. I mean, I just hang out, you know.
Do you ever fanboy, or is that how did you meet?
We went to college together, and
Okay.
then just ran into each other in another town, and couldn't get rid of him.
Oh, so okay, so he pursued you.
No, I mean
No.
it was we is a thing. It just happened.
I'm trying to ask a few embarrassing questions. Am I doing good or no?
It's doing good so far.
That's good.
He's
Okay.
blushing a little bit.
Okay, I'll let well, it's a good thing it's radio, so nobody can really see him, so we're good.
No,
So
you're good.
I'll let
He's
I'll
having
let
a good
uh
time.
well, thank you, Evan. I'll let you off the hook for now.
All right, it's good talking to you.
Good to talk to you too, buddy. Okay, so now I need to talk to Evan later because
Oh,
he's
goodness.
got to make sure he lets me know when I can catch you live just in case you forget. So he's got
Oh,
my number.
absolutely. He'll keep you on the in the loop too.
Yeah, so us guys, we tend to have each other's back.
Absolutely.
Yeah,
Bro
we
code.
that's right. You don't mess with the bro code.
Listen, I know all about the bro code.
Now, are you somewhat of a tomboy or are you girly girl?
I'm a good mix. I think that I have my feminine side and I can be that girly girl and dress up and do the heels and stuff, but I don't mind getting dirty.
Well, that's good. That's good. I think it's good to have a nice little mix like that,
Absolutely.
for sure. Now, if you had an opportunity to, I guess, open for somebody, maybe somebody that's been an inspiration for you musically, who would it be?
Reba McEntire, absolutely.
Reba. Oh, I bet you can sing. What's that? What's her biggest hit ever? I just totally forgot the name of it.
One of my favorites is Fancy
That's what I
or
was gonna. Yeah, that's it.
Fancy.
Yeah, I bet you could probably sing that, can't you?
It's one of my favorites. That one or The Night the Lights Went Out in Georgia is another
Ooh,
one I like to do.
that's another good. So when you go to karaoke night, are you like, oh, she's gonna sing Fancy? Are you that person?
No, honestly, I do a good mix. One of my favorite songs I used to do at karaoke was Stay by Sugarland. And I did that, like, this is my favorite one to do. Just, I don't know why. It was my karaoke go-to song.
I bet nobody wants to sing karaoke after you're done.
I don't know. Sometimes I have my good nights, sometimes I have my bad nights, and sometimes I'm like, wow, this person just blew me out of the water. But no, I mean, I love it. I go for the fun of it, and I haven't been in a long time, so.
Does Evan ever get up and do karaoke when he goes with you?
No, Evan doesn't do karaoke.
So he's like me. He can't sing, can he? He's like me.
No, Evan doesn't do the music thing. He's more the supportive boyfriend.
I like to sing. I'm just not any good.
Think everybody. Oh, he likes to sing in the car. Don't get me
Yeah.
wrong.
So he does sing for you though.
Yes, he does.
Do you critique him?
No, it's mostly just light snickering in the background.
Just smile. That's good, honey, and just go on, right?
That's good job, honey. You keep going.
Oh, that's great.
It's better when you get all of his friends in the car together singing. It's really good then.
If you could have say all the restaurants disappear, there's only one restaurant left. Which one would you want left? Like, which one's your favorite one?
Oh my gosh. I'm actually a big Thai food person, and
Oh.
there's this little Thai food restaurant downtown Mount Dora that I used to work at when I was going to school. And it's called Odum's, and it's downtown Mount Dora, and it is the best thing I've ever had in my life. And sushi and these amazing Thai dishes, they go to the market fresh every day, and it's just incredible. It's my
Now,
favorite place.
the Thai dishes, they're kind of spicy, aren't they?
You can get them mild, but yeah, I eat them spicier.
Do you like hot food? Like, do you when you get
Oh
Mexican
yeah.
food, is it like crazy
Spicier
hot?
the
Oh my goodness, I can't take it.
better.
I'm such a chick, when it comes to that stuff. I
See,
don't
you and Evan would get along great. He gets heartburn.
I see. Yeah, I could never. I will never, ever, ever. I don't know if you've ever had Indian food, but I will never eat it
Oh
again.
yes. Oh yeah,
Never
it's
again.
good. I love
Never again.
it.
I went and ate it, and I did not sleep at all that night. Just did not do it.
I've
So,
heard that. I've heard that. I don't have a problem, but
oh
I've
man.
heard that some people just don't do well.
Yeah, me and Evan will hang out. Evan, does Evan like The Walking Dead?
I don't know. He doesn't really watch that much.
All right, so I'll get Evan into that, and we'll hang out while you do your thing.
Okay, sounds good. Y'all
Right,
watch Walking Dead and I'll eat spicy food.
that's the plan. Okay, so I'm going to play another song because we got about 20 minutes left, and I want to make sure we get everything in. This next one, it's got a little bit of toot in it. I call it "Country Girls Rock" is the name of this one. So what's the inspiration behind this one, or where does this come from?
Well, actually, this one came from a couple of writer friends of mine, and they are just awesome. They wanted me to record this song a few years back, and I went into the studio, and it was completely different. It was actually written for a man, and so we switched it over to do it as a female version.
I would have never known that.
Yeah, and
Never had,
honestly,
yeah.
I love it as a female version. I wasn't so sure at first when it was a guy version. I was like, I don't know. Went in, we did it as a girl version, and I love it now. It's one of my, I always close my show with this song because it is the most fun song to perform. And I've had it where I've been up on stage and I've asked other people to, all the girls to come dance with me. And I had it one time that some people were looking at me. They thought the stage was going to collapse because there were so many people on stage with me dancing.
Oh, wow.
It was insane.
Wow,
So,
I bet that was
I mean, it's
great.
really one of the most fun songs I've done.
I bet you own the song too. I mean, when you sing it, I just assumed that you wrote this and it was yours.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, and that's yeah. Now before I play it, I was going to go right into it, but I do want to say something real quick. JP in the chat, he says Ashley Tastic voice.
Oh, thank you.
He says I
This
voted for
is
her.
Oh, I
Hope
appreciate that so much.
And JP's actually from Canada, so he hopes that Canada is one of your stops.
I will certainly do my best.
Well, there you go. And Martin wants to know if you're touring the world already.
Well, I'm looking at possibly doing overseas dates, but nothing's finalized at this moment.
Gotcha. So, but we can keep checking your site for
Absolutely,
sure.
yeah. After the first of the year, the first couple of months, we'll be getting everything finalized for tour dates and whatnot, and just keep looking, and maybe your city will pop up.
Yeah, and you let me know and I'll talk about it too.
Absolutely. And we're definitely going to have to book a date in Nashville so all my friends up there can
Sweet.
come and hang out.
Sweet. I'll be in the loop.
Absolutely. You'll be in the
Makes me feel so important. Is it wrong? I feel like I have a feminine side because I like this song.
Oh, hey, whatever.
I mean, does
You're
Evan
agreeing that country girls rock.
Yeah, does
Nothing wrong with that.
Okay, does
We
Evan kind
do.
of tap his foot when he listens to it? Because if he does, I don't feel so bad.
I think everybody taps their foot when they
Okay.
listen to this.
Okay, good. Country Girls Rock, Ashley Baker on the Chris Stott program.
Awesome attraction, moving, grooving, sliding, scooting up the guys.
Dude, I am like just ready to jump out of my seat. that is just amazing. That is such
a fun song.
And like I said, you just own that song. I would have never ever dreamt that you didn't write it, that it just didn't come out of your mind the way you the way you perform that. That one needs a video.
Absolutely, I agree.
I mean, you could totally just tear it up.
Oh, I think it needs a line dance video for sure.
Oh, that would be
amazing. Something that we could take to the bars and have in the country bars all
that
around.
That would be amazing. You'd have everybody doing it.
Absolutely.
Yeah, what would you call the line dance? I guess the country girl rock or what?
I guess that would be perfect. There we go.
There we go. Done.
Hashtag country girl rock.
Done deal. You got your hashtag ready and everything.
Absolutely.
That's cool. I just want to make sure, just a quick sound check. Everybody in the chat can hear me, if you guys can. Well, they're commenting on stuff, so I'm thinking they can hear me.
Okay.
So I just want to make sure, but my levels look good, so I'm not sure what's going on with some other people, but... maybe they're maybe they need to refresh something. I don't know, but I want to throw that out there because I want everybody. If they do miss it, they can go back and listen to the podcast, and I'll give you some links to that